Fantastic start that has been to the second half. Wonderful monologue, John and Steve Canavan. This, unfortunately, what's a great shame is I hope you've all enjoyed this as much as we have, because this is folk clubs at the best, really, isn't it? When there's loads of us here and great sing-alongs, bit of laughter, and so it's really sad that this one, unfortunately, is the last night tonight. But we've said lots of positive things about everyone who's performed, but can we just have a huge round of applause, please, for Ken and Sid, kept it going for 3.5 years. Quite often in the face of absolute sort of apathy, which is pretty depressing, you know, when you try to run something. So thank you ever so much for the effort that you two have put in for this past few years. You know, for some of it's been really appreciated. Is a song that we wrote this good many years ago now. There was a programme on BBC Two where you had to vote for who you thought was the greatest Briton. I don't know if any of you saw it. And they have, celebrities isn't kind of the right word for it, but they had people arguing the case for various Britons, and Nelson and Florence Nightingale and Isabel Barkind and Brunel and all these people. And perhaps unsurprisingly, when it went to the public vote, Winston Churchill won the public vote. But it made us think about the people who've really perhaps made Britain great. And this is what we came up . We've done, you will forget. his soul with the blood and the sweat. Digging through the dead of night, men gave their lives. So don't forget the future is built upon the past, and all the things they built well, they built them to last. Trains run over bridges, passing down straight roads. All these things were started by men digging holes. We've got one plan to keep. We got this soul on bending knee. Digging through the dead of men gave their lives. Look, we've done you and for you. We dug this soul with blood and sweat. Digging through the dead of night, men gave their lives. So don't forget the future is built upon the past, and all the things trains run over bridges, cars run down straight roads. All these things were started by men digging holes. Digging through the dead of night, men gave their lives.